Well, good morning, everybody. Hope you're staying warm. And I just wanted to point out to you that Ollie's is almost completely booked for this next summer. Now, Ollie's is the place up in Winter Harbour, British Columbia, where I've done a bunch of shows. And I know you guys that watch the show and have an interest in that sort of thing, you know what I'm talking about. Ollie's is a very popular place. Winter Harbour is a very popular place. I don't know, probably 16, 17 episodes up there. And we've always had a great time. So in the early days, it was with, let's show you this picture here. That picture's in the shop here. that was a haul of lingcod and halibut and big yellow eye. Unfortunately, we can't keep the yellow eye anymore. But that was back with Qualcomm Rivers Winter Harbour. But now we're working out of Ollie's and fishing the same fish, but Ollie's is a full service operation and it's been very popular. So they've got just a few dates left. June 5th through the 17th, looks like there's a couple opportunities, and then August 30th through September 10th. Okay, so there's just a few spots left in there. Now the June dates would be awesome for you guys that want to do bottom fish, you know, like halibut and lingcod and all that. You go a little earlier, you know, the fish haven't been fished as hard, you know, as much, and people haven't been up there, which isn't necessarily that big a deal, Winter Harbour, because it's a remote area, and it doesn't really get overfished by the sport guys. Now the August 30th, September 10th, if you want to do tuna, you know, I just did a show a little while ago with tuna this last summer, and it just aired a few weeks ago. That's the date you want. Oh, got a bunch of customers coming in. So, hey guys, gotta be with you in just 1 second. Just do a little live video. You go, want to be on video?
I don't want to be on
TV. You don't want to be on TV? No. All right. So anyway, yeah, I'll be with you.
We're not like the young kids. They all want to be on TV.
Yeah, no kidding. That's all right. I won't do that to you.
Awesome. Yeah, all right. Yeah, I always see the store on the TV show.
Yeah, well, just, oh, cool. Yeah, well, thanks for coming in. I'll be right with you. I'm just in the middle of this here. All right, sorry, guys. So, yeah, anyway, you got to get up the Ollie's, and this is your shot at it for this summer. And I've got a package to sell myself. You can buy directly from me, and in doing that too, I'm going to give you a $100 gift certificate so you can stock up on the jigs and different things that we have here in the shop that you're going to want up there. So I'll get you all set up so you got the right stuff. Now you don't have to take your own stuff up there. They're you know, Ollie buys stuff for me and Fishfield and everybody else down here, same stuff, you know, so they have good stuff on the boat and rods and reels and all that, but a lot of guys like to take their own. And if you can take some of your own tails and jigs and hooks and things like that, that's always a good idea. But, so, again, June, early June, late August, early September, you know, and if you want to do the albacore, like we did here in this show, these dates right here are just prime time, you know. Now, you, of course, you can't always predict what the ocean currents are going to be doing, but the last few years have been really good up there for tuna. And you know, it when it's good, it's really good. So I hope somebody's going to take advantage of that. And I've got one trip to sell, and I've got a feeling it's going to go pretty quick. But you know, please give me a call, 530-510-0514. The phone number's below in the description, and get yourself a trip to Winter Harbour. Now, also, want to remind everybody about the customer appreciation raffle. So you come in here, spend $20, get a raffle ticket. We're going to give this away: the knife, the flay board, and the mat. On March 17th, and then we got a great second place prize procure pack that's really cool. And then also got a little show special going. People been asking what the show special is, you know, because the Portland show is going on. Now we're not doing a Portland show, obviously, because I'm here and not there, but what I just did the show in Sacramento, you know, the Angle of the West show down there, and you know, I can only do so much, right? But so what we are doing though is a saltwater show at the end of the month in Salem. So come to the Salem, that's the saltwater sportsman show. And that's in Salem last weekend in February. And we'll have a lot of good stuff there. A ton of ProCure, have the good specials on ProCure and, you know, ocean related type stuff. And it's a great nonprofit organization that puts that together. So something that you really want to support. They do a lot of good. And then we're doing the NorCal Boat Sport and RV Show down in Anderson, California, which is a great little show. I was going to that when I lived down there. I always went to that show. It was really cool. So if you're in that Northern California area the first week of March, you need to go to that NorCal Boat Sport and RV show. I'll be down there along with Clack Craft, and Jake will have a boat or two down there, and it's going to be a good time. So we'll see you there. But a little show special here. We've got the salmon and steelhead Beckman nets. We've got quite a few of these in stock, so I'm going to offer $20 off. It's a net and a handle. And, you know, we got this style, a little flatter here that guys like for the rivers, you know, maybe drift boats or jet boats in the rivers, and then the big round hoops that it's real popular at, like buoy tanner out in the ocean. So if you want to save a little money on a really awesome net, we got them here in stock, so we'd love to see you. Be sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Appreciate your support for that. Just, and if you're looking on your phone right now and there's no place to subscribe, well, it's because you're not logged on. You need to log into YouTube and then subscribe. So I'd appreciate it if you make the effort to do that. All right, so have a great day, and hopefully we'll see you in here soon. And don't forget to give me a call about oldies. This is a great opportunity and some really good dates available.